everything you get, you know you gotta your man's already last down. Weekend.
Come up, go down.
Should feel
come
bad, up, but I don't like to pretend.
Come up, go down.
Me not cute, nah, that's a full statement. So for next time, here's the commandments. Here's the commandments. Go 17, 18, 19, baby. Walk and drive these boys crazy. Walking like I'm Naomi. Got too much drip, I'm wavy. Don't need no one to save me. I'm my own sugar, baby. I know you wanna me. So break it back in.
Never break a sweat.
Because tonight there's
nothing you regret.
Just like the cash in.
Everything you get, you know you gotta
put your back in it. What you waiting for? Put your back in it. What you waiting for? Put your back in it. What you waiting for? Put your back in it. What you waiting for? Put your back in it.
I left your back.
Thank you. Me escucha con Dion Piccolo. Loco, mira, no fui a la escuela. Les estoy dando para el pelo. Aunque a tu soldado ya le duela. Noche con maleta por correr.
I never knew that I was. I ain't living everything, I think I'm doing it wrong. Burn out over when I shoot my shot. I'm up over thinking that I'm shooting the clock. Think I got my fingers up in too many pots. All of these lines, they connect to the dots. I'm trying to make a few G's, though, already got off. Looking for the man that's trying to level it off, because I keep that the girl is top. What am I feeling like a failure when I'm definitely not? But I gotta live a life until I'm dead in a box. Chatting to my demons and I'm making them on. I look them dead in the eye and then I'm dead in the mouth. Flipping that Kevin is all. I think I'm going mad and I'm letting you watch. I'm under pressure like a precious rock. Keep writing when I'm getting it wrong. Starting to get the energy my enemies got. I'm not one of them can beat, nigga, but they've lost. Protect my Bible at all costs. Cutting the disturbance till I'm letting it off. No answers to the questions I got. Sometimes I can't see if I lost. I'm a worst critic, there's no need to pile on. Peace, I can't see to find on. I can't let bygones be bygones, cause I want revenge before the night's done. Do it myself before, ask for help. Pride, that's the hill I died on. I needed help, but nobody listened. Devised my plan and started the mission. Trust my gut and use intuition. Kept me safe in rooms that I've been in. Thought I was done, but I am not finished. I was good before, now I'm wicked. I don't think that I'll be the biggest, but who's better? Slim Pickens. I was in Toronto like Division, with Freezer and Trey on mission. Platforms ignoring all my emails, they don't wanna take my track for submission. There was never good to me, but good riddance. One rhythm and then I burn bridges. None of us are here for a long time. Let me enjoy my visit.
Where do we go?
Made a mess of the border.
the new strain of a disease. Didn't know what they started.
Stark asymmetries unfolded overnight, created something deep, tenfold in the light.
Heaven knows they're giving up. Trepidation, hope of dust emanates. Take a break for better days. Not fond of us. Prominent, a providence. Perennial, was it worth a fuss? Benevolence, last orders. Settle up, tenfold.
Found myself a beneficiary. More ideas in the cauldron. Half the world is on hold overseas. What do you believe? Over.
Stark asymmetries unfolding overnight, created something deep, tenfold in the night.
The wait is over and the contract has finally been signed. We're just minutes away from witnessing his debut. How will he fare? A huge night at a great stadium. We're here at the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And we have more live action from the pre-season third group stage for you to look forward to. It's Borough against QPR.
Well, both these teams will be looking for a strong finish to the group stages here today in what has been a really good tournament so far. Certainly the quality of the football has been excellent. Just hope that's the case again today.
Nicely timed tackle. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, real excitement here. I say that because it's his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for from him, Stuart?
Well, he's a good player, no doubt about that. And he will certainly improve their midfield. I just hope he settles in quickly and... shows us what an effect he can have on this team.
Sam Field, Austin, has a go, and a fine stop. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. He made it look simple, really. Costa. Good movement. Haaland. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Crossing possibilities. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And there to intervene. This attack looks highly promising. Good effort here. Oh, my goodness. What an outrageous hit. I can't believe he took it on from there. And neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
One nil then. How can he take them on and beat them? But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Effective challenge. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. On the offensive. Failed to keep hold of it. It's a good-looking ball in behind. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. Delivering it. Still not clear. Oh, this is looking promising. Has a go. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. It might be. And that's a very good parry. And the danger cleared.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Nicely timed tackle. Burrow pushing forward with options available. Oh, he's through here. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
And over comes the corner. And a goal! They just can't subdue him.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well,
spoken, heartbroken, what's the motive? Post-COVID, politics were terrified, real time, with granola, fine lines, no time, supernova, coming in like an overload, syncopated with one stroke, human condition I know, never get what you work for, I don't believe in fairy tales, we in the void, I can tell, reality is all a veil, they'll try to use a trauma just to sell, tired of being tired, getting money when we die. I can fly, got a f*** on my side. Just my mother, brother, cousin, sister, I let it ride.
begging the interface. Data points on your face. Hopefully we erase. Chasing the database. Sinister mechanism. Scuttle with a religion. History just went missing. You know you come from prism. Start from a blank picture. They getting paid to get you. It's clear as capitalism. A rip algorithm. I don't believe in fairy tales. We in the void, I can tell. Reality is all avail. They'll try to use your trauma just to sell. Tired of being tired, getting money when we die. I cannot comply, got a on my side. Just my mother, brother, cousin, sister, I let it ride. Moving through the wild, welcome to the other side. Tired of being tired, getting money when we die. I cannot comply, got a on my side. Just my mother, brother, cousin, sister, I let it ride. Moving through the wild, welcome to the other side. Tired of being tired, getting money when we die. I cannot comply, got a on my side. Just my mother, brother, cousin, sister, I let it ride. Moving through the wild, welcome to the other side.
I'm so
nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is Fox Squad Battles action. It's the Foxes, and they take on Wanderers.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Can he finish? There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. So Wanderers get the match restarted. Let's see if they can square the game, having conceded. Had a chance to whip it in here. And cuts inside, and the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
Well, it's a great chance here, and don't these fans know it?
Simple catch, really. Won it back. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. And threading it forward. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Not much time to make up his mind. But he's got past his man. And the keeper caught there. Delivering it. It hasn't come to very much. Oh, he's only gone and found the net! What purity of hit! Caught it absolutely perfectly!
Well, here it is again, and wow, just take a look at this. He's absolutely nailed this one. What a strike that is from distance.
So 2-0 now. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. It's promising from the Foxes. He'll try his luck here. Oh, really hit with venom and off the woodwork.
Well, that's a great shot. He just hit it with such power. I'm not sure the keeper would have got that, you know.
Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. So the action continues. It's been a masterclass from the Foxes, and it's a matter of how many. Gives it a go. Again, the woodwork. And still danger here. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Went in strongly, decisively. Still looking to get the shot off. That's a useful cross. What a lovely strike! lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout, 4-0. And they need to get tighter. Has a go, and throwing himself at the ball. Short corner it is, and crossed in there. Pressure on to clear his lines. Danger averted for now. And they do like to press whenever they can. And breaking at pace with menace. Space and time for the cross. Playing with purpose and control. Now, will the cross work out for them? It might still be problematic. And problem solved for now. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they'll let up in the second 45.
Oh, he's given it away. Can he take the chance? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. He's driven in the corner. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. And a strong tackle. Oh, goodness gracious me, it's a special, special goal from miles out.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Good tackle, take it away. Can he find the net? And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Well, no stopping him. Simple save, really. Green. Retaining possession proving difficult. Hoffman. It's opening up for them. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Not much time to make up his mind. Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
the first half. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Green. This attack looks highly promising, and he takes it on! But the goalkeeper didn't have to work quite as hard as I thought he might initially. Hoffman. And a long way out here. Oh, in it goes! Sensational strike! And now he deserves to celebrate!
Well, look at the replay here, because they don't come much better than this. He hits it so sweetly. What a goal this is.
Naby Keita. Went in strongly to win the ball.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
The crossbar got in the way. Won it back. Shot attempted, determined block.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Well, that'll be a free kick. The ball back with the Foxes now. Good effort here! And a little bit too much height on that one. Needs to tread carefully. Good pressure to win the ball back high up. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. He'll try his luck here. And that's a very good parry. Oh, super piece of play. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Oh, he's lost possession. This looks interesting. And a decent delivery. Thumped clear. Well, a long-distance effort, and a highly respectable one, Stuart.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. It's a decent effort, you have to say.
Substitution time it is. Keita, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Defensive efficiency personified. Long way out, and he's done well to tip it over the bar. Corner kick forthcoming. playing with purpose and control. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. So a corner here.
Number 20, Justin Hyde, entering the match. Number 4, Emilio Fernandez.
Played over. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Smuggled away and just wide of the post with a header. The pressure was high and they could be in here. Oh, the penalty's been given and it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. Stewart.
Well, usually height beats a keeper, but he's put too much on that.
How can he take them on and beat them? Determined defending. Committed challenge. And nicely struck, and foiled only by the crossbar. Not a good pass.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Well, no stopping him. Has a go. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Jackson. Conway. And turned onto the woodwork. And they're trying to get right into his face. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And it's played into the centre. And a good take under duress there. And given away by Wanderers. And a long way out here. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Over the touchline for a throw-in. Here it is now, a substitution. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. A long way out. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, as the replay shows us, it's a decent first effort, but he's so quick to get onto the rebound. That's a good finish.
And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this. It hasn't come to very much. Oh, he's only gone and found the net. What purity of hit. Caught it absolutely perfect. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Now he has his hat-trick, a special moment for him. Still looking to get the shot off. That's a useful cross. Gracious me, it's a special, special goal from miles out. Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. And a long way out here. Sensational strike, and now he deserves to celebrate. Has a go. Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. Here it is now, a substitution. Majestic goal, volleyed home with precision and style, superbly done.